और फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग हैज बीन रिसेंटली ओन द मेंस ओपन टाइटल इन द विंबलडन ओपन 2021। विंबलडन ओपन इज द ओल्डेस्ट टेनिस टूर्नामेंट इन द वर्ल्ड and is widely regarded as the most prestigious tennis tournaments. It is one of the four Grand Slam tennis tournaments, others being the Australian Open, the French Open and the US Open. And this Wimbledon Open is the only major still played on grass, which is the traditional tennis playing surface. And in 2021, this Wimbledon Open tennis tournament has been organized between June 28 to July 11th. And in this tournament, men's open title has been won by Novak Djokovic, who is from Serbia. So answer will be option number one, Novak Djokovic. This is Novak Djokovic from Serbia, and this is Ashleigh Barty from Australia, and she has won the female open title in this Wimbledon Open 2021. So answer will be option number one. Next, which of the following day is celebrated as Malala Day every year? Answer is option number 2, 12th July. Malala Day is celebrated on 12th July every year to honor women and children's rights around the world. Malala Yousafzai. Malala Yousafzai is the Pakistani activist for female education and the youngest Nobel Prize winner. She has been awarded with Nobel Peace Prize in 2014. She is known for human rights advocacy, especially the education of women and children in the northeast Pakistan, where the local Tehrik-e-Taliban Pakistan had at times banned girls from attending school. So answer will be option number 2, 12th July. This is Malala Yousafzai. Next, Abiy Ahmed Ali, who was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 2019, has recently won the elections of which of the following country to become the Prime Minister for the second time? Answer is option number 1, Ethiopia. Look at the image. This is Abiy Ahmed Ali, an European politician serving as the fourth PM of Ethiopia since 2018, and he was awarded with the Nobel Peace Prize in 2019 for his work in ending the 20-year post-war territorial stalemate between Ethiopia and Eritrea. And he has recently won the country's delayed elections with an overwhelming majority. So he has become the Prime Minister of Ethiopia for the second time. So answer will be option number 1, Ethiopia. Ethiopia, look at the image. This is Ethiopia. Its capital is Addis Ababa. Addis Ababa is the capital of Ethiopia, Addis Ababa. And its currency is Birr. Birr is the currency of Ethiopia. Next, who has been declared as the Player of the Month for June 2021 by ICC recently? What is ICC? Long form is International Cricket Council. It was founded on 15 of June 1999. Its headquarters is in Dubai, which is in UAE. And currently, Greg Barclay is the chairman of ICC. And this award, Player of the Month, is given by ICC to recognize cricketers, male and females, that have best performed across all forms of international cricket in a particular month since January 2021. And in June 2021, this award has been given in male cricketers to Deon Conway, who is from New Zealand. Look at the image. This is Deon Conway from New Zealand, or he is opener from New Zealand. And this is Sophie Eccleston from England. And she has been awarded with female month of the player June 2021. Answer will be option number 3. Next, Euro Cup is considered as the most prestigious football tournament in the world. This tournament in 2021 has been won by Dash. Answer is option number 3, Italy. Euro Cup, also called European Championship, is a football tournament contested by the senior men's national team of the members of the European Union Football Association. It is being held every year since 1960, and in 2020. And in 2020, it was delayed due to COVID-19 pandemic. And recently in 2021, it has been held between 11th July. And Italy has won this tournament, beating England in the final match. So answer will be option number 3, Italy. Italy, look at map. This is Italy. Its capital is Rome. President is Sergio Mattarella, and currency is Euro. Next, who among the following is the new education minister of India? Answer is option number 1, Dharmendra Pradhan. This is Dharmendra Pradhan. and he has recently became the new education minister of India. Next, name the former Indian cricketer who played significant role in the winning 1983 Cricket World Cup and has recently died at the age of 66. Former Indian cricketer and 1983 World Cup winner cricketer, and he recently died at the age of 66. So answer will be option number 1. Next, Tony Cruz has recently announced his retirement from international football. He is associated with which of the following nation? Answer is option number 3, Germany. Look at the image. This is Tony Cruz, a footballer from Germany, and he has recently announced his retirement from international football after the side's run in the Euro 2020 ended with a round of 60 defeat to England. So answer will be option number 1. He is from Germany. This is Germany. Its capital is Berlin. Berlin is the capital of Germany. Angela Merkel is the Chancellor of Germany and currency is Euro. Euro is the currency of Germany. Next, the world's tallest sand castle has been recently completed in Dash. Answer is option number 4, Denmark. Recently, the world's tallest sand castle has been completed in Denmark, towering more than 20 meters height and comprising nearly 5,000 tons of sand, according to its designers. Standing 21.60 meters in height, the castle is more than 3 meters taller than one built in Germany in 2090, which has previously held the title according to the Guinness World Record. A total of 4,860 tons of sand make up the intricately decorated structure, which is reminiscent of a pyramid in a small seaside town of Blokhus. So answer will be option number 4, Denmark. Denmark, look at the map. This is Denmark. Its capital is Copenhagen. PM is Mette Frederiksen and currency is Danish krone. Next, in view of possible third wave of COVID-19, the Khelo India Youth Games 2021, which were planned to be held in November-December 2021, will be organized in February 2022. Name the state where these games will be held in February 2022. Answer is option number 4, Haryana. The Haryana government was to host the Khelo India Youth Games in 2021 in November-December 2021 and has now recently decided to organize the sports show in February 2022 in the view of possible third wave of COVID-19 pandemic. So answer will be option number 3, Haryana. Haryana, look at map. This is Haryana. Its capital is Chandigarh. Governor is Bandaro Dattatreya. CM is Manohar Lal Khattar. Next, who among the following has recently sworn in as the new Prime Minister of Nepal for the fifth time. Answer is option number 1, Sher Bahadur Deoba. Nepal Congress President Sher Bahadur Deoba has recently became the country's Prime Minister for the fifth time. President Vidya Devi Bhandari appointed him in accordance with the Article 76(5) of the Constitution. This is the fifth time that 74-year-old Deoba has returned to power as the Prime Minister of Nepal. Previously, Deoba served as Prime Minister of Nepal 4 times, from June 17 to February 18, June 2004 to February 2005, June 2001 to October 2002, and September 95 to March 1997. So answer will be option 1, Sher Bahadur Deoba. And Nepal, this is Nepal. Its capital is Kathmandu. President is Vidya Devi Bhandari. Now new PM is Sher Bahadur Deoba and currency is Nepali Rupiah. Now we will quickly revise the questions of our last video. Our first question was, which of the following day is celebrated as World Population Day annually? Answer is option number 4, 11th July. Which of the following day is celebrated as National Fish Farming Day annually? Answer is option number 3, 11th July. Which of the following private sector bank has recently signed an MOU with the Indian Army to offer a defense service salary package with best in class benefits and features under its Power Salute initiative? Answer is option number 3, Axis Bank. After resignation of Manu Sahani, who has been appointed as the acting CEO of ICC in July 2021? Answer is option number 2, Geoff Allardyce. Who is the new CEO of Amazon? Answer is option number 2, Andy Jassy. Next, Veerabhadra Singh, who has recently died at the age of 87, was the former CM, former Chief Minister of Dash. Answer is option number 2, Himachal Pradesh. Name the place where Indian Chief of Army General M.M. Narvane has recently inaugurated an Indian Army Memorial, answer is option number 1, Casino, Italy. Dilip Kumar, who was referred to as the tragedy king of Indian cinema, has recently died at the age of 98. He was awarded with the Dadasaheb Phalke Award in which of the following year? He was awarded with this award in 1994. And this was the question asked to you in the last video. Question was, which of the space agency has recently announced to send physically disabled person into space? Answer is option 1, ESA, that is European Space Agency. Recently, European Space Agency has announced to send physically disabled person into the space. Now, today's question. Question is, Digital India, a flagship campaign of Government of India, was launched in dash. Options are 2014, 2015, 2016 and 2017. If you know answer of this question, you can write it in the comment section below, or we will discuss the question in the next video.